NASA astronaut Woody Hoburg shared a video of him disposing of garbage from the International Space Station. He said that they took the garbage down below the ISS and released it. Because the garbage was slightly below the ISS, orbital mechanics caused it to go forward of the ISS and keep flying off in the direction of the ISS's velocity. The garbage will slowly decay in orbit over the next couple of years, and eventually it will re-enter Earth's atmosphere and burn up.